thousands upon thousands will stand to applaud a boy and has already begun to fulfil the early impressions. Yes! He's got it with a jaffa!
My, my, he's done it again.
What a brilliant performer he is. He's a real master of the art of swing.
The incomparable James Anderson.
Bowling. Anderson has struck his first Test match wicket for England.
Oh! Oh, yes, yes!
And that is that. What a sight at the 5-wicket haul for James Anderson. He will receive the cuddle from everybody in sight because he is a star in the making.
You're an inspiration and role model on the field, but more importantly, you're a friend for life. It's been an absolute pleasure to share so many memories with you, and I look forward to many more.
Jimmy Anderson, nearing another milestone of many wickets. It was your privilege to play alongside me for a long time, to spend many hours on the Xbox, many hours in the car, many hours singing along to White Stripes, many hours being my friend. It was my privilege to stand the second slip and take so many wonderful catches to the best medium pace swing bowler England have ever produced. I'm proud of you. I love you to bits. Keep going, Jimmy. Keep going, son.
Jimmy, congrats, mate, on the 600 wickets. Amazing achievement. Absolute legend. So happy I was out there for a few of them. Probably time you can smile a little bit more now when you're out in the park. Cheers, bud.
Jimmy, congratulations on your 600th Test wicket, mate. What an incredible achievement, something you should be so proud of. It's been an absolute pleasure watching you for many, many years, taking all those poles. So hopefully there's a few more in the tank. Yeah, I'm sure there are. But hopefully you can enjoy the evening and celebrate after this Test match and look back at what is an incredible achievement. So congratulations, mate, and have a good one.
Nice one out, David Avenue. What a bit of bowling by Jimmy Anderson. It's his 100th Test match wicket, and it's one of his very best.
Jimmy May, congratulations on 600. It's been a privilege to stand at slip for quite a few of those and watch you swing it both ways. Amazing, mate. Keep going. You're still doing the job.
Jimmy, I just want to say a huge congratulations on reaching 600 wickets. It was a great pleasure for me to captain you for some of those wickets. You were a brilliant bowler then. You're an even better bowler now. You're an absolute English cricketing great.
Jimmy, 600 wickets, mate. Absolutely amazing achievement. The things you've done in the game and continue to do are quite frankly astonishing. It's been a pleasure to play with you and hopefully play with you again at some point soon.
Jimmy, absolutely fantastic achievement. I mean, it really doesn't bear thinking about 600 wickets and the number of games that you've played for England in Test cricket as a fast bowler. All that skill, determination, reward for years and years of hard work and a magnificent achievement. Congratulations.
Brilliant catch from Alistair Cook, and what a start from England. Yes! Yes, yes, yes! Wicket number 300 in Test matches for James Anderson. Only Fred Truman, Bob Willis and Ian Botham above him on the list of all-time English wicket takers.
Oh, that's close.
Bowled him! Hey! Five for Jimmy Anderson. Tremendous performance from a boy who first played here almost exactly a decade ago.
Jimmy, hi mate. Just want to say congratulations on 600 Test wickets. Absolutely incredible achievement. I'm sure your family are very proud, and you should be too. It's a testament to years and years of hard work, dedication, drive, and self-belief that you've got to this stage. The work that you've put in over the last year has been incredible, and I think your current fitness levels show everyone that you've got plenty of life left in you. So all the best for the rest of the series. And all the best for the rest of your career, and I hope it lasts for a long time, mate. Well done.
Jimmy, many congratulations. 600 Test match wickets. That is truly remarkable. We knew when we saw you all those years ago in 2003, you were special. I don't think anyone knew how special you were going to become. All that hard work you've put in. Bowling fast is not easy. You make it look easy. You are a truly wonderful talent. It was an absolute pleasure to work and play with you. It's been an absolute pleasure to broadcast on you over the last 15 years or so. You're brilliant.
Jimmy, Absolutely outstanding achievement. 600 wickets in Test cricket. Remarkable. When you think about all those years ago that you started with that that kind of raccoon hairstyle, whipping them away from the right-handers, you have quite simply become England's greatest ever seam bowler. I raise a bottle to you. Not a glass, a full bottle. Well done, mate.
Perfect length. Guptill prods at the ball again, and Jimmy Anderson does for him, and it's his 400th Test wicket.
Jimmy, what an unbelievably incredible achievement. 600. It's a lot of red wine to be drinking the next time we meet up.
Jimmy, 600 wickets. I couldn't be prouder of you, buddy. Such an incredible achievement. I've caught some of those catches. We probably got there a little bit earlier. Anyway, can't wait to have a Merson to celebrate with you and enjoy it, buddy.
Hey, Jim. Andy Flower out in the Caribbean. Sending you the best of congratulations, mate. You've done just an amazing achievement there. Really proud of you. Really happy for you. Takes an amazing amount of skill to do what you've done. And courage and resilience over such a long time. So well done, mate. I look forward to seeing you, sharing a beer with you sometime. Take care.
Yeah, he's got it! And what a way to do it! 500 Test match wickets for Jimmy Anderson.
Perfectly oiled machine, precision engineering. Surely the greatest seam and swing bowler England have ever produced. 500 Test wickets.
Hey Jimmy, just want to say a massive congratulations, 600 wickets, incredible achievement, your longevity is inspiring to all of us, congratulations.
Jimmy, congratulations on the 600th Test wicket, fantastic achievement, one of the greats of the game, certainly England's greatest bowler that's been. Fantastic to play with you, and loved it in the middle of it, even when you were grumpy with me, so congratulations, enjoy the moment.
Well done mate, 600, fantastic. For you. Really pleased for you. Nice one.
Jimmy, fantastic achievement, 600 wickets. We're all really proud of you and you really are an inspiration. But one last time, bowl down 600 wickets. Jimmy Blenderson. Well done there.
Yeah! I'm gone. That's the wicket. And the expression changes immediately. Number 600 for Jimmy Anderson.
What a fantastic moment. For Jimmy Anderson, he's got there now, a bit of extra bounce, a bit of zip off the pitch, safe hands of Joe Root, there's nobody in to take the applause as Jimmy Anderson holds the ball high, but there'll be many watching on TV and they'll be absolutely thrilled for him, the first man in history, the first fast bowler in history to get to 600 Test match wickets. What an achievement.
Jim, just heard about the, we might have been netting, but
congratulations on your 600. We didn't think you were going to get it today, so we came for a net, which we did actually invite you to, but then we realised you were busy, but congratulations nonetheless. You are a legend, and we'll see you in the net soon.
Well done, James. We're really proud of everything you've achieved, and we're looking forward to celebrating with you soon.
Congratulations, James. What a fantastic achievement. Really wish we could have been there to share it with you, but I'm sure we'll get together very soon to celebrate.
Well done, James. You've worked really hard for this, and all your hard work and tenacity has paid off. Congratulations.
James, we are so proud of you on getting 600 Test wickets. Well done.
Well done, James.